Today I heard that the daughter of the former chief minister, the Congress chief minister of Kerala, has gone and joined the BJP.
Padmaja Poyi. Okay.
Oh, you know. No need for translation.